Here's how you build a Lego Atom Smasher. For the arms and legs, you're going to want to take this wildlife photographer. For the torso, you're going to want to take Captain Marvel. For the face, you're going to use Superman's face. And lastly, for the hair, you're going to take Jay from Ninjago's hair. That's how you build a Lego Atom Smasher.